How many bad kids today?
I wouldn't classify any of our students as bad kids.
Graduating students often feel pressure, which causes them to behave irrationally.
We'll be right back.